Welcome to year 2021, year in review. And what a colorful year it has been. This year, I decided to dedicate this move back to Georgia with doing something that I had never really done in regards to the movement in this capacity, and that is to serve. To serve on a daily basis, to serve opportunity. To serve, of course, cuisine, to serve the culture, to serve the community, to serve the movement, and serve the shift. Please enjoy this year in review, but do know that I could not include all of the incredible moments that this opportunity has led me to. But please see that some of the most memorable moments have been included with the most incredible people that have aided in this shift, have served alongside me, and have believed in this vision. And as we move forward, we absolutely move forward together. Here's to divine alignment, the year 2022. The year of breakthrough, where at Colored Only Cafe, it's not about who we serve, it's about what we serve. And that is culture, cuisine, conversation. Fire and ice. This love is like fire and ice. This love is like rain and blue skies. This love is like sun on the rise. This love got me rolling the dice. Don't let me lose. So falling for you, beautiful mind, your heart got a story with mine, your heart got me hurting at times, your heart gave me new kind of highs, your heart got me feeling so fine, so what to do, so falling for you, so falling for you, it took us a while. So as we look ahead to year 2022, the year of breakthrough, I want us to focus on not just ourselves, but each other. The way we are serving one another as this shift moves forward. How are we offering community to one another, culture to one another, as well as opportunity to one another? I plan to move forward boldly. Please join me. Visit and join, become a member of coloredonlycafe.com, where it's not about who we serve, it's about what we serve. Conversation, cuisine, culture.